Good evening, everyone. This video is very important.
El Ninos!
I will not be retiring. I will be signing for Inter Miami.
The club of my heart.
Niños y niñas, no soy rico. Soy barato y este carte es perfecto por ti y vos, Something Boys, and welcome to the 95-rated Fernando José Torres Sanz, a.k.a. the mid-2000s rooster hair, Fernando Torres, End of Era Premium Squad Building Challenge. Now, I don't think this is called End of Era, even though it should technically be End of Era based on the design art. It's actually very, very cool. Again, shout out to the graphics guys over at EA for putting that amount of detail in. We didn't get that a lot with some of the flashback items. Some of the flashback items had it. Some of the SBCs had it. But it looks like we're getting some sweet designs back again in the form of these SBC design arts, where it's the number 9 with a headband, because obviously that's what he's known for, right? That's one of his iconic images that you think of. You think about the frosted tips hair with the rooster design that everyone had, that pretty much most of the Spanish players had in the mid-2000s, late-2000s. And we now get ourselves a pretty spicy upgrade over his 92 flashback card. Now, the most important thing about this entire card being released is not only the fact that it is super, super cheap, only requires an 84 rated squad with a Team of the Season player, and then either a Liverpool Chelsea player, and then also an Atletico Madrid player. So that is a very nice little requirement for a 95 rated card. Now, there's one issue that this card has that Iniesta also had, but for me, it's not an issue. We're late in the game right here, and we're just enjoying cards as they come. So, I'm not gonna put too much emphasis on whether, like, you should or should not do this card. We will give it a score at the end of the epi. Don't get it twisted. We've got the Thanos endgame score that's gonna be coming 100%, but the most important thing about this card is the fact that he already does have himself a 92 flashback item, which means that cards like Podolski, that cards like Iniesta, that cards like Daniele De Rossi, all the players that have had their flashback cards are now eligible, this proves it right here, to get a premium squad building challenge card as well. So a 92 De Rossi, he's left Roma under, you know, interesting circumstances. Could he get himself a 94, 95 rated premium squad, premium end of era or premium card or whatever we're calling these as well? That is yet to be seen. But like I said, it is cheap as heck to do. Gets himself a nice 125 total in-game stat upgrade. Gets some really, really nice stats, and actually has a dynamic pick that hasn't updated for me here. But it is him in his Japanese J-League club looking over and then pointing at himself. Very, very, very nice little dynamic image there, but goes up from 91 pace to 94. That's what we're going to be changing with the engine chem style. He goes from 91 shooting up to 95, goes from 89 dribbling all the way up to 95, and then 84 physical all the way up to 89. So let's take a look at these stats really quickly.
It makes me so mad!
And again, it is that minimum green 79 stamina that's going to leave everyone's head scratching a little bit. Again, if this is like a, if this is a premium SBC for End of Era, maybe that should be in the 84-85 territory. But 96 heading accuracy, 99 jumping. I didn't feel like I needed to adjust any of the physical stats. Agility goes all the way up to 92 with the engine. Reaction goes up to 96, and ball control goes up to 99. Dribbling is already 99, and then is attacking some of the best attacking stats that we have of any card in the game, shooting stats that we have of any card in the game. 98 positioning with 93 finishing. Composure, I feel, maybe should be a little bit higher for Fernando Torres, but also, without offending El Nino, he has been known to miss some sitters. But an absolutely iconic player for Spain, for Chelsea, for Liverpool, for Atletico Madrid. Just an absolute mad lad who has done bits where pretty much everywhere he's gone. Now, the acceleration at 88, we decided to jack that off a little bit with the engine chem style. It goes up to +5, and then that takes him up to 93. Sprint speed goes up to 99. So we're going to be running around the pitch with a 99 sprint speed of Fernando Torres. The question is, how fast can he get there with that acceleration? Of course, we're going to be revisiting a side that we saw just those just a couple days ago when we got that flashback Iniesta card. He's going to be over there as our RCM. We've got David Villalabia up there at right striker, and then Podolski, who we might actually bring on. I'm thinking we actually keep that the same, because he actually was very very decent for us at that position. So Podolski we're going to have on stay forward, Hamsik we're going to have on bounce, De Rossi is going to be stay back while attacking. And then Iniesta, you know what? Let's have Iniesta get forward, and then Florenzi stay back, and then Faiz Ghulam, so we can get Hamsik on 7 chem, is going to be our left back. But if you guys are excited for this epi, if it helps you in some way, shape, or form, figure out if you want to do this 95 El Nino. Again, he's very, very cheap, way cheaper than his flashback card was, that's for sure. Hit that like button if you guys, if this does help you, like I said, in some way, shape, or form. Figure out if you want to or don't want to complete the SBC. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Juego número uno con el niño de Destructo. ¡Vamos!
Looking for Torres.
Agility feels pretty good for being 87. I love that Podolski has 4-star skill moves and Fernando Torres doesn't. There's some kind of poetic justice to that. Come on, Goldie.
Charlemagne the guy, we are the Breakfast Club. We got a special guest in the building.
I let my nuts hang, right?
Really? Really? I mean, it's the flashback, Jonas. Respect. Respect. Respect.
Why?
No! Guys, that might be the worst goal that I've scored all year. Wait, hold on. Fernando Torres, I mean, is that technically a Fernando Torres goal because he caused all that? This guy can barely, he can't believe it. He's not even kicking off. He can barely believe what he just saw with his two eyes. He's got the finishing of dreams, man. He should be bearing that. That should be a no-brainer for a 95 Fernando Torres.
Vicky Cristina Iniesta con el dos goals. Well, second goal. El segundo golazo.
There we go, dude. That's the Vicky Cristina Iniesta I'm looking for. Making the run and play inside the box, hugging it out with Fernando Torres, man. They might have been rivals on the club level, but on the national stage, man, two incredible, incredible friends. El Nino, man, let's go. 94 Iniesta, dude. One of the other best things about this 95 Fernando Torres card, it doesn't disqualify those that did the flashback item, you know what I mean? From doing this one, like RIP flashback owners. Like, no, there's no RIP flashback owners. You can be a flashback owner, and then you could also do this one. The flashback card came out, what, March 30th? March 20th? 1984? Oh, that's his birthday. Never mind. First half, it looked like we were getting off to a horrible, horrible start. He goes up 1-0. The squad didn't look like it was gelling. We had a miss with Fernando Torres. And then Iniesta decided to pick up the slack. Torres scored the first goal, obviously. And Andres Iniesta scored the goal that took the lead. And then now everything sort of seems to be coming together. 9 shots, 7 on target. We're playing well. And I'm wondering, at what point do we take that Poldi and move him to Ram? And then maybe Iniesta at Cam? Because I feel like the squad gels a lot more if we have Iniesta at that attacking cam position.
The win. Here's Griezmann. They've got him behind immediately here. It's Antoine Griezmann looking for Torres.
Is that Torres? I think that's Fernando Torres. He's got the heading capability as well. Like I said, 96 heading accuracy, 99 jumping, I think. And that is Fernando Torres. Beautiful. I never score any headers, and that was effortless. Again, any goal that you score against an Alisson needs to be taken with a grain of salt because he's... We gotta give it to Poldi. Okay, hold on. Let me ask you a question. Because this is the Fernando Torres episode, do we have to give it? Do you think Poldi, you know, Poldi's the kind of guy that knows that it's the Fernando Torres episode, and he's gonna give it. Podolski's, he's saying, you know what, Fernando Torres, it's Alisson, you're gonna bury this anyway. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. Come on, hat trick. Hat trick in Fernando Torres' first match, and it is going to be 4-1. Absolute tapas scenes. Let's go. He can't handle it. He can't handle Fernando Torres, and he's getting out of here. Tom Cabeco. Cabeco. I'll see you later, bro. 4 goals from El Nino in match number 1. That's what I'm talking about, boys.
What is this? So what? Why?
5-1 in match number 1. Absolute mad lad performance from El Nino. Player ratings 10. Let's take a look at the in-depth stats. 3 goals, even though I think he scored 4. Shots on target, 5 out of 7. Very clinical there. Dribbles completed, 16 out of 21. Very, very nice. I was a little bit concerned with the 87 agility, that he wasn't going to be able to bust around the field like we're usually used to him doing. And then also, did the Joe Felix Atletico Madrid episode of yesterday, so we've already got the Atletico Madrid kit on. Perfect. Let's get into match number 2. Let's see if he can do it for 2 matches. You know, Podolski's going to go lamb because he's left-footed. Iniesta's going to come up. And then Podolski is going to go on. Podolski's going to get on, get forward. Hamsik, we're going to have on balance. De Rossi, stay back while attacking. And then Iniesta, do we want him stay on edge of box for cross? No, you know what? Let's keep everything as is. Come on, boys. Match number 2. Let's see what the mad lads got. Miki Cristina Iniesta, 1-0. Going for your close-up, dude. Gotta go in for the close-up. Fernando Torres, please come around and hug him. Do the thing with... Wait, what? What a finish. What an absolute Spanish mad lad finish.
Just the movement, it's... God, it makes me so mad. It makes me so mad!
Oh, FIFA. Why do you do this to me? It's supposed to be Friday. This is supposed to be like the day of... Is that Sunday, the day of rest? Wait, what's the day of rest? I don't even know, dude. Nabil Fekir, that was just the most absolutely disgusting goal that makes me want to throw up.
El Nino strikes for a
That's the Fernando Torres I'm looking for. Vamos, tío. Vamos, El Nino. That is the Fernando Torres that I was waiting for, boys. The Iniesta Fernando Torres build-up play of dreams. Come on. Gotta be patient. Gotta be patient. You can't rush things.
He's an absolute lad.
Oh, Patricia. Oh! So smart!
Yes! Yes! Yes, dude! Fernando Torres is otherworldly. You know what? I'm already gonna do it. In terms of value, you already know what it's gonna be. 100% green infinity gauntlet thumbs up for value in terms of on the pitch performance. Dare I say it, even with 79 statement in the 84th minute, 5 out of 5. And I'm gonna concede right here, right? I'm gonna concede because I'm not paying attention. Wow, I thought that was going in. I'm gonna concede right here, right? I'm gonna concede because I'm not paying attention. You know what? I deserve that. I deserve that, bro! Oh, that... Dude, that goal that we scored with Fernando Torres that went through Laurent Blanc in the last match, I feel like we deserve that pain. God, that's tough to admit, though. I hate admitting that! Shots on target, 3 out of 3 with 2 goals scored. So incredibly, incredibly physical. Incredibly, incredibly clinical is what I meant to say. 77,000 coins, under 80,000 coins for a end of era 95 rated El Nino just days after we get a 94 flashback Andres Iniesta. So a very, very emotional couple days, especially if you're a Spanish national team supporter. You get some of your absolute favorite players. And like I said, boys, 5 out of 5 in terms of value, 5 out of 5 in terms of on the pitch performance. 100% go ahead and do this card. Again, a 95 rated card that goes for 75,000 coins. Like, that is absolute insane value. And on the pitch performance, I didn't necessarily feel the 79 stamina. He made that run there, used a lot of that strength in the 84th minute, was not able to pull off the victory, but was very, very good for us. So like I said, boys, 5 out of 5 in both categories. Go get this SBC done. There's no reason why you shouldn't. Footy's coming out in a couple days, so on July 3rd, that is going to drop. That's the 2 news items from today. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the epi. We're going to be doing Foot Champs on stream today, so we're going to be streaming a couple hours after this video goes live, so make sure you go check us out over on Mixer. And like I always say, boys, if this has helped you out in some way, shape, or form, whether you want to or don't want to do the SBC, drop a like on the video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, my bros. Tschüss. Later. Ade.